Well, as I watched last night, I was very deeply shocked, And, you know, just felt alongside the people who lined the streets of Paris and shed their tears, actually, because here was a cathedral that for 850 years had, as it were, overlooked the whole life of Paris and of France and stood for so much. And it was being consumed by flames in front of our eyes.